Okay, dito naman po sa area na to, ito yung pinaka-formal kitchen mo. So dito, we also have cabinets na, kasama na po yan sa turnover. Dito naman po yung fridge, yung ref po ninyo. Hi, my name is Sherwin and welcome to another feature of Sherland Realty House Tour. And today, we are featuring this brand new house and lot for sale located in one of the prime subdivision in Angeles City. Ang subdivision na to ay malapit po sa SM Telabastagan at saka malapit sa major establishment within the area. But anyway, kung bago ka pa lang dito sa channel na to, please make sure to click the subscribe button and hit that notification bell to get you notified whenever we post new properties available for sale. Okay, let's start the tour. Okay, tara, samahan niyo po ako dito sa loob. So dito, ito yung ating living room. So mapapansin natin, by the way, ang property nito ay ready for occupancy na. Pero may mga konting repair tayong gagawin. Before we turn over it sa inyo, syempre malinis po yan. So ito po yung pinaka living area natin. And then we have this one, hindi siya stone. Ano siya, tiles siya. So nagmukha siyang stone, no? At least meron po kayong separation from your living area up to this dining area. So, tara po, dito tayo. And then, here is your formal dining area. And dito sa side natin, we have the lanai. Okay, dito naman po sa area na to, ito yung pinaka-formal kitchen mo. So, dito, we also have cabinets na, kasama na po yan sa turnover. Dito naman po yung fridge, yung ref po ninyo. Dito naman, yung oven, and then we meron na po tayong nakaabang dito for your range hood, so kasama na rin po yan. And then dito po sa kitchen natin, dalawa po yung ating kitchen sink, again kasama din po ito. And of course itong ating kitchen nook or yung parang mini bar, kasama po yan with shelves na rin po dito. And then dito naman po, tara, it's your dirty kitchen. So ayan po, malaki po yung space po natin dito sa likod natin. This setback is about, I think, about 2 meters yung setback niya. Tara po, punta tayo sa second floor naman. By the way, bago tayo makyat sa second floor, meron pala tayo ditong isang one bedroom. So dito sa bedroom na to is intended for your guest room o kaya pwede rin na maid's room. Over here, we have toilet and bath. So dito sa toilet and bath natin, kasama na rin po yung mga fixtures na yan, no? We have already a shower, and then yung lalagyan ng sabon. Of course, yung toilet bowl, sink, kasama po yan. So let's proceed sa second floor. So tara po, samahan nyo ako dito sa second floor. Dito naman sa second floor natin, we have again, ito, bedroom. Ito yung pinaka-bedroom 2 natin with cabinet kasama na. And then, meron tayong nakaabang for your cable. Sliding window po tayo. And then, dito naman po tayo is your bedroom 3. Basically, parehas lang po yung size ng bedroom 2 tsaka itong bedroom 3. And then, over here, meron tayong common toilet and bath. So dito naman po yung pinaka master's bedroom natin. Ang nagustuhan ko sa bahay na ito is with the 185 square meter na floor area, talaga na maximize yung space. Tsaka imagine, 150 square meter lang yung lot area natin, and yet nakagawa tayo ng 4 bedrooms. So, again po, dito sa master's bedroom natin, meron na po kayong intended for your cable, and then, ito, sliding window din, mataas yung ceiling, so maganda, maganda yung layout ng bahay na to. And then, over here naman po, is yung walk-in closet natin. So, dito, may cabinet na rin po kayo, kasama na yan. And then, dito yung pinaka-toilet and bath natin. However, nakasara siya. So, basta meron po dito na toilet and bath. So, dito naman po is your balcony. So, ang balcony natin, napakaganda. Maluwag yung balcony natin. Ito, stone po ito. And then, tingnan mo yung area. Malaki yung balcony natin. Okay. Okay, that's it po yung ating vlog for this property. Anyway, with the price, ang price po natin is 7.5 million. Maganda po yung ating design ng bahay natin. At single detached po siya kasi pwede po kayong umikot sa property po ninyo. For now, we are open for cash payment. And then siguro yung bank financing, we will ask the owner kung open po sila sa bank financing. Anyway, I hope you enjoy our vlog for today. So sa mga hindi pa nakapag-subscribe, please subscribe and share our YouTube channel. And of course, yung ating Facebook official page, nandito siya. At dito naman yung ating YouTube channel. So maraming salamat po sa panonood.
For more information, please contact Sherland Realty at 0906-625-6828 or 0908-897-2819.